Camp Panera. We're Koo Koo Kangaroo. My name's Brian.
I'm Neil, and we've got a lot of really fun activities planned for you today. But first, we must learn the Camp Panera cheer.
Here we go. Repeat after me.
Repeat after me.
P-A-N.
P-A-N.
E-R-A.
E-R-A.
Camp Panera.
Hooray.
Camp Panera.
Hooray.
P-A-N.
P-A-N.
E-R-A.
E-R-A.
Camp Panera.
Hooray.
Camp Panera.
Hooray.
Break it down now.
Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah. Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah. Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah.
Camp Panera.
Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah. Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah. Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah.
Camp Panera.
I'm eating Panera.
All right, we got a big day at camp. We gotta get our bodies all warmed up, Brian.
I'm ready.
This is gonna be the best camp day ever. Get your body loose. Get your body, move, moving. Get your body, move, moving. Get your body, move, moving.
Too, and I've got something specific in mind.
Ooh, please tell.
I need a salad.
Me too.
I'm looking for some food to fill my tum, but I wanna do it right. Give me something that will make my face go yum, fresh and crispy, green and light. Salad, trying all the salad, a Fuji apple salad, delicious Caesar salad. I just love salad, a spicy Thai salad, yummy Greek salad, a chili lime salad. I'll eat them all. Hater, leafy lettuce when I chow. Salad, trying all the salad, a Fuji apple salad, delicious Caesar salad. I just love salad, a spicy Thai salad, yummy Greek salad, a chili lime salad. I'll eat them all. Chili.
It's time for another camp cheer. This one's called Mac and Cheesy. When I say mac and cheesy, you say mac and cheesy. Okay, let's get some snaps now. Mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy.
Oh yeah, mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy.
Woo, 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 woo. Mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy.
Oh yeah, mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy.
Ingredients time. Get your noodles.
Get your noodles.
Get a bowl.
Get a bowl.
Get some cheese.
Get some cheese.
You're on a roll.
On a roll.
Got some noodles.
Got some noodles.
Got a bowl.
Got a bowl.
Got some cheese.
Got some cheese.
I'm on a roll.
On a roll.
Mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy.
Oh yeah, mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy. Again, again.
Mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy.
Oh yeah, mac and cheesy.
Mac and cheesy.
Boop.
We're in Panera Bread, and we just have to move.
Okay, when we say when, I need you to say, I'm eating Panera.
One more camp cheer.
All right. Let's do one about grilled cheese. It's called bread, cheese, bread.
That sounds delicious. I want a grilled cheese right now.
Oh, well, we got to sing first, okay?
Oh, all right.
We're going to do this one all together.
All together. All together. All together.
Here it goes. I need some
bread, then cheese, then bread. That's all I need. That's how I feed. I need some bread, then cheese, then bread. That's all I need. That's how I feed.
A little bit louder.
I need some bread, then cheese, then bread. That's all I need. That's how I feed. Yeah, come on, stop. I need some bread, then cheese, then bread. That's all I need. That's how I feed.
Well, campers, we've had a busy day of activities, and there's still a lot more to come. It's time for a nap.
Yeah, let's get some shut-eye.
Campers, hello, welcome to Craft Corner.
Brian, I'm very excited for Craft Corner. I'm hoping today that you can maybe teach me about a craft that involves a delicious Panera apple.
You're in luck, because today we're gonna be making crab apples. All right, you need two things. That's it. You need an apple. You probably got it as your side, all right? Then you need a knife. We're just using a dull butter knife. Okay, make sure you have a parent or guardian or an older person helping you. Okay, do our things. First step, it's gonna be real simple. we're gonna make two cuts in our apple to cut it into thirds. That's three pieces. Now we have three pieces and made two cuts. So we're gonna take one of our sides, all right? We're gonna flip it over so it's flat enough. We're gonna cut it into six pieces. It's gonna be the legs, okay? Let's begin. Be careful with your knife. Neil, thanks for counting along. It really helped me follow. Now, let's bring back the middle that we have. We're gonna cut this middle into three pieces. That means we're gonna do two cuts, all right? So we're gonna cut here.
One.
We're gonna do
two.
Two, all right. Now, Neil, we have this core. Do you wanna eat the core?
Maybe not.
Okay, you can take the seeds, maybe plant your own apple tree, or put in your compost. I'm gonna set it over here.
Good idea, Brian.
So we need to make our pinchers for our crab. We're gonna cut two triangles in each of our pinchers.
Here we go. Cut, triangle.
Neil, here, you can eat that. Eat that, eat that. I know you're hungry.
Mm.
Okay,
Thanks, Panera.
All right, let's bring it out here and we can arrange it, all right? So we're gonna put our little pinchers at the top. We'll put them together, there they are. Let's take our six pieces we cut for the legs and let's arrange them here on the opposite side.
This is exciting. I can start to see the crab.
Oh, it's coming to life. It's coming to life. All right, let's arrange them in a nice little order.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Now let's take this top and let's put them right here. Like that.
It looks like the body of a crab, but it needs some personality.
Okay, we need to take a marker, a pen, anything you have lying around there, okay? We're gonna put two little eyes here. Oh, we have our crab. I'm gonna name mine Frederick. Neil, now it's your turn. Do you wanna make a crab?
Sure, actually, I've got one right here. Brian, meet Amy.
Hey, Amy, I'm Frederick.
Oh, pleasure to meet you, Frederick.
I used to be a fruit, and now I'm a crab.
How do you like them apples?
That's all for today. Thanks for joining us on Craft Corner.
Movie night! Let me show you the move.
Camp Panera tradition. Scary stories with Counselor Neil.
I'm ready.
Today is not an ordinary day. It's the 10-year anniversary of something we now only refer to as the happening. It was a beautiful summer evening, just like this. Suddenly, I became really hungry. At that point, I made the decision to head to my favorite restaurant of all time, Panera Bread. Little did I know, this would be no ordinary trip to a bakery cafe chain establishment. I could feel the hair on my arms stand up. Something was amiss. But I proceeded anyway, giving in to the aroma of freshly baked artisan bread. It's gonna be okay. Upon placing my order, I was interrupted by the young lady working behind the counter. What happened next occurred to me in slow motion. She said 7 words that continue to haunt me to this day. We are out of broccoli cheddar soup.
No!
Neil, it's so lovely to end our day at Camp Panera here by this magical fire.
Yeah, it sure is beautiful. I've got these sticks, but I wish I had something to roast over it.
Well, you're in luck. I have this assortment of goods.
Whoa!
Neil, I'm thinking about something.
You mean you want to roast a bread bowl?
Well, yes, but no. I'm thinking we should sing a song.
You know, I think we should sing the official Camp Panera goodbye song.
That's exactly the song I was thinking we should sing. Oh, great idea.
Do it.
Oh, all right. Get the guitar out here. I had a great day at Camp Panera.
Whoa, whoa.
I had a great day at Camp Panera.
Whoa, whoa.
I had a spicy Thai salad.
And it was oh so spicy.
I had a teriyaki chicken sandwich.
Yum yum chicken.
I had a chai tea latte.
I need my cat.
I had a half a dozen bagels.
I'm gonna eat each one.
I had a great day at Camp Panera.
Whoa, whoa.
I had a great day at Camp Panera.
Whoa, whoa.
I had a great day at Camp Panera.
Whoa, whoa.
I had a great day at Camp Panera. Whoa. Bye, campers.
stuck with.